Over the next 5 years, the U.S. will have more than 1.5 million job openings in the fields of science, technology, engineering, and math. Yet there will be a significant shortage of qualified college graduates, especially women, to fill these STEM careers.
STEM fields are the ones that have the most jobs. They have the highest satisfaction for their workers. They pay the best. That's where opportunities are. And there's a big gap in how many opportunities and how many potential workforce members there are. It's a fantastic opportunity.
If you're looking for a future that's rewarding both personally and professionally, a career in science may be just right for you. PVCC has programs to launch you into a job as a biologist or a chemist, a clinical researcher, or a geoscientist.
I would say that all in all, it's been a very positive experience that I've had at PVCC. They offer so many opportunities for hands-on learning in courses and outside of courses, like if you participate in clubs. So I would absolutely encourage any woman who's interested in STEM to give it a try, because it's really fun.
A lot of the time women perceive science, research, STEM fields in general to be very solitary activities, and they say, like, no, that's not what I want. What I want is to work with people. But like I said, like, I work with people all day long. That's what I do.
The science program at Piedmont, Virginia Community College allows students to earn an Associate of Science degree after 2 years of full-time study. And many qualify for financial aid to help pay for courses, books, and expenses. After receiving an associate degree, students can enter the workforce or transfer to a 4-year college with junior level standing. For students interested in transfer to a 4-year school, PVCC has agreements with many colleges and universities to help simplify transfer and ensure a smooth transition from PVCC to schools within and outside Virginia.
Currently, I'm taking 3 courses here, 2 sciences. I'm taking microbiology with its associated lab, and as well as Chem 111 in the lab there. But what I'm going to focus on in the future is becoming a registered dietitian. So these courses that I'm taking now are sort of the foundation of that, and each one is sort of leads into the next. Once I get all the courses that I need, develop my sciences here, I plan on going to Virginia Tech and entering into their dietetics program there.
The Admissions and Advising Center on campus has academic advisors available to help you determine exactly which courses you need to take, whether you're transferring to a 4-year college or seeking a 2-year degree that allows you to move directly into the workforce. PVCC also offers support services right on campus, free of charge, to help students achieve success in their studies. The Writing Center offers personalized help with writing and study skills, as well as academic coaching to help with things like test taking and time management strategies. And the First Quadrant Math Center provides one-on-one assistance and tutoring for math and science classes.
If you're struggling with a math or science class, you can go to the First Quadrant Math Center at PVCC. They're so helpful there. There's almost always a tutor or even a professor available to help you out with a homework problem, or just any general concept that you're struggling to understand.
Oftentimes I find myself in the First Quadrant Math Center, especially early on, just to sort of get the foundation down. There's numerous people who are there sort of coming in and out. You show up, you sign in, and they're able to help you out. And the faculty as well, if you just shoot them an email or talk to them after class, they're more than happy to help. You know, they're here for you. It's not just a job to them, which is what I found really inspiring about this place.
You go to college and you say, like, what classes do I want to enroll in? And you have stereotypes in your head, or even you look in a classroom and whoever you see there, you try and picture yourself there. And if you don't see people like you, then it's really hard to imagine yourself in that field. You don't have to be like anybody else there. I think that some of the most valuable contributions come from a different point of view.
Whether you're seeking an associate degree or planning to transfer to a 4-year college to earn a bachelor's degree, or just wanting to explore a new career, Piedmont Virginia Community College can help put you on the right path for an exciting and rewarding future in the field of science. please contact PVCC today to learn more or visit pvcc.edu/stem.